Hello everyone. I did something crazy on Twitter yesterday. Now, it all started with a very simple tweet. I simply tweeted out, "Guys, can we make a thread where each line of imagine is by a different person? I'll start. Imagine there's no heaven." And that was all it was. I thought that it would be completely harmless, and you know, it could be a very simple task. Dear Lord, was I wrong. Here's what happened.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us only sky. Imagine all. Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. And no religion too. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one.
I already said it.
Oh God, what are we gonna do? It's falling apart.
NFL theme song, please.
Promotion, you're gonna have
da,
to
da,
kill
da,
me.
Da, 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 da,
Wrong
da,
song.
Da,
da, ah!
Fuck, get back on track. Shit.
But I'm not the only one.
At MRD Shorts, how do you feel for staring this?
Baby Shark,
fantastic. Now get back on topic.
Hey
now,
Michael, I'm scared.
Oh God, it's scared.
And every day while slaves were being slaughtered and carted away, and the master of suspense so intense, no defense against Hitchcock once he presents.
I hope you're happy with what you've created, Michael.
What the hell happened here? People were doing decent, and then every reply had reply split off into different songs, and slowly we saw the formation of hell. Yeah.
Don't be shy, make it a video. You know you want it. Know you want it. Somebody once told me the world was gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
Thank you.